feistiness of Irish American women, and you guys that are with one, you know what I'm talking about.
Cool and fire, keep you grounded, take you high. Erin, the daughter's bright enough our world. And it's bright in the generations older. Their mothers taught them to be bold. I love Irish American girls. And I'm full of men who's faint of heart and he's always have control. They will sure to speak their mind and still retain your soul. And that's your way, and if you're wrong, all you need to learn the way. Put a knot upon your head and comfort you in pain. They'll laugh at the struggle up the hill and compliment your game. They'll fight for a lover, right or wrong, even when it's not deserved. And you know that an Irish Yankee lass is not even new or nerd. Yeah, well, they're a beautiful mix of cool and fire. Keep you grounded, take you higher. Erin's daughter is bright in the bar world.
Yes, they do.
They pride in the generations of their mothers taught them to be. Put a knot upon your head and then comfort you in pain. They'll laugh as you struggle up the hill and compliment your game. And they'll fight for a lover, right or wrong, you know, when it's not deserved. And you know that an Irish Yankee lass is not even need or nerve. Oh yeah, they're a beautiful mix of cool and fire. Keep you grounded, take you high. Erin's daughter's bright in the bar world. And it's pride in the generations old. Of the women past and they hold it as a right. They'll love with a passion deep and true and the bond to hold it tight. They find in the gaze and looking back to the road that lies ahead. And the eyes of an Irish Yankee lass speak all the words of say. Yeah, well, they're a beautiful mix of cool and fire. Keep it grounded, take it high. Erin's daughter's bright in the bar world. They're pride of the generations old. Their mothers taught them to be. I love Irish American girls. I love Irish.
Thank you much.